it's wonderful. It doesn't get any better than this to be at home in London and you know, to have this whole incredible sort of thing happening. It's overwhelmingly wonderful.
When Chris and Zachary and all the guys are over here in London, do you show them the sights, take them to the pub?
I showed them the Tower of London today as we drove past it. I lied about a few things too, just for fun.
But made up some dates.
Chris went to university in Leeds. He's kind of like, you know, he knows this country very, very well. And they're all very cultured, so they don't need me as a tour guide.
And back with everybody, that must have been special, eh?
Yeah, absolutely. We're a bit of a family, you know, and it's nice to sort of all hang out. It makes this part of the job even more fun, really, when we have to get out on the road and promote the film.
What are you thinking about Star Trek 3 already? Are you already looking forward to getting back into this world?
The great thing about this is that I don't have to do anything. Like, when I do my own films, obviously, it's a lot of sitting around and thinking and scratching my head. I know that sooner or later, a wonderful script is going to appear and I'm going to get to have fun with J.J. Abrams and the gang again. And so that's kind of like, it's kind of nice just to let it happen, you know. I don't even ever say, like, oh, can Scotty do this? Or can I just sort of, whatever comes, it will be great, because I know that's the kind of way they work, you know. They never let anyone down.
What do you think, so many Brits on this one?
I don't know, it's a testament to our sort of, you know, we've got a great tradition of great acting in this country. We're very lucky because we speak the same language as Americans. Cut that out. So we have that resource to go work over there, you know. But, you know, we are a nation of good actors. We always have produced great actors. So.
And you, of course, are very technical with your hands. Can you change the line?
I can absolutely rewire a warp core if needs be.
Thank you, guys. Looking forward to Wells End.
Thank you, yeah.